Hi friends, I'll be sharing a story with you all. The title of the story is Monkey Story. Once there were some scientists who catch five monkeys from the jungle and get them in the room. The room has four walls and a ceiling, and there is a ladder in between of the room. And there is a bunch of banana on the ceiling, just top of the ladder. So when these five monkeys arrive in the room, they start thinking there is a room, there is a ladder in between, there is a bunch of banana, any monkey can go and get the banana. So the smartest and strongest one, he runs towards that ladder. When he touches the ladder, there is a current which scientists have applied it. So when he touches the ladder, he gets a current. He comes back running. So remaining four, they start thinking that he is the strongest and smartest one. He went to get a banana and he came back just by touching the ladder. So they get curious and they get worried about it. So the whole day goes on. The next day, the smartest and strongest amongst those four, he tries to go and attempt and get the banana. He goes and he touches the ladder. He also gets the same shock and he comes back. So remaining three are like, we are not even trying it, because they don't stand, whatever it is. So the week passes, no monkey goes and try to get a banana. After a week, these scientists, they get these two monkeys who have tried to get a banana and replace them from two new monkeys from the jungle. So these two monkeys, they analyze the room. Well, there is a four walls, there are four walls, there is a ceiling, there is a ladder in between, there is a banana, and I can get the banana. But one thought comes in these two monkeys is like, these three are already in the room. They were before us. They know they can get the banana easily. But they are not going to get the banana. I mean, they are not going and getting the banana. Well, so they deny the thought and they don't go and touch the ladder or try to get the banana. The week passes. After a week, these scientists change these three monkeys who saw what happened. They changed them with three new monkeys from the jungle, and these three new monkeys are like, well, there is a room, there is a ladder, again a banana, any monkey can go and get the banana, but these two monkeys are not going, so we will not go. No monkey knows what happened actually and why their ancestors or their seniors or whoever they were didn't go, but they follow the trend. So it goes on. It's like scientists, week by week, they change the sequence by like two monkeys, three monkeys, they change, keep on changing, but no monkey go and try to get a banana. Later on, scientists just remove the current and they just keep on seeing that, well, there is no monkey going and getting the banana. Why? Because they are following. They are just following it. So this is what we are doing, I think so. That we are followers. We are not creating it. We are not understanding the truth behind. Well, thanks. Thank you so much.